Listen to me.
Listen, I know you probably look at me for a person that you want advice from, so I'll tell you what. I'll open the doors. I'm an open book. If you have a question to ask me for advice, please do. Because I am one of the only WWE superstars that have been in movies like Christmas Bounty, Marine 3, Marine 4.
Oh! Whoa! Right to the moneymaker!
I hope it's insured.
What a right hand! Guess Roman didn't want advice.
From a seated position, he just knocked Miz all the way out of the ring.
Hey, Miz. A guy in a vest with great hair and a pretty good smile just put you on your ass.
I think Miz is gonna cry.
That's like stealing somebody's 401k.
Well, it's pretty good to see you too, Seattle. Randy Orton, he's known as the Viper. But it's for a damn good reason, because with that attitude, he's won championship after championship after championship, and that's what I respect. Which gives Randy every reason to respect me when I beat him this Sunday at SummerSlam!
Roman Reigns with a bold prediction here tonight.